I'm giving my lady some driving lessons in a 100 grand Jeep. When you see me in public, no photos, man, I need some privacy, please. Good girl, she just sat on my face, now she saying her legs are gon' weak.
What's up, guys? This is JP LVN here, back with another video. Fred Vincent Zach. Today is gonna be another video asking weird questions in Central. But it's not just gonna be me that's asking weird questions in Central, it's all of us collectively. Socialize. All of us, me, Zach, as well, my guy here, he's gonna be asking weird questions.
You forgot about someone, man. Aye, look at my man twerking. Why is he talking?
And Ibs, show the camera on Ibs.
Where's Ibs?
He's right there.
Man like Ibby and up. Come on. Yeah, no, he's trying to stand, isn't it?
Yeah, obviously we're gonna be.
Sorry. Yo, my brother, what are you saying? You good, yeah? Alright, I'm gonna ask you like simple question, innit?
Right.
First question.
Listen. What is
a bunda?
I have no idea, mate.
No, no, bunda is.
Fucking idea.
Alright, let me tell you. Second question. Wait, but where are you going?
Yeah, I gotta go. Sorry, mate.
Konyo! Yeah, come on,
kid. Yeah, one question.
What do you think of the social diabolical disorder of the comical catastrophe of the institution?
I'm just a tourist here.
So. Okay, but what about the. Okay.
No idea.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay,
so I've got a good question. Yonji, can I just ask one more quick?
One
like,
quick
take
question.
A couple seconds.
Normal question.
This is going to be a weird question. What do you do if your whole family and all your friends just turn into cows? All of your friends, yeah. You woke up one morning, all your friends, the whole entire of your family turn into cows. You walk into their kitchen, your mum's a cow, she's not human anymore, she's making you food, she's making you rice and peas, anything that you like, TG.
No idea, bro.
You have no idea?
Yeah.
Just the whole family you turn into cows, you don't know what you do. Alright, cool. Thank you for answering my question. JPLDN is the channel.
What's channel?
JP space LDN YouTube.
Okay.
And yeah, appreciate it. My guy. Yeah.
Alright, so basically I'm with Crit.
Jason.
Tagus.
Swin.
Alright, calm. The first question is, yeah?
Yeah.
What's a 6-inch object and vibrates in your mouth?
That's that one.
Electric toothbrush.
That's toothbrush.
Yeah, that's toothbrush.
Alright, calm. So. Wait, what was the second? Wait, let me see the second question again.
Right.
Yeah, wait. I got it. Yeah. Stop. So, what crime would you commit to stop another crime?
You answer.
Go on.
He's asked this question before.
No, because I've seen it online.
I'm probably stealing.
No, no.
What are
you
actually stealing? No, I'm stealing. You have to do the difference.
But stealing?
Yeah.
What?
Space LD.
Love the fans.
Oh, that's London. Yeah.
I said 600k
sub. Yo, excuse me, young lady. Do you think I'm beautiful? Excuse me, I got a question for you. Do you think I'm beautiful? You don't think I'm beautiful? Bro, I can't believe I'm getting rejected by a golden woman. You might have to give me some of that gold, you know, it looks nice. What if I gave you money, would you call me beautiful? Would you marry me if I gave you money? I'm embarrassing myself. £5. You want me to give her this whole card thing?
Just have £5 and
come. I didn't actually do it. She ain't getting nothing. You don't deserve it. I don't know why. Yo, excuse me. Do you care if I can ask you a quick question? Do you care if I can ask you a quick question really quick? Alright, come. Basically, yeah. Let's say like a random thing happens to you. You're stuck on an island by yourself. No food, no Wi-Fi, no service. Just a random island by yourself. What's the first thing you would do?
Make a big help thing in the sand, coming.
Thing in the sand.
Like, write help. Yeah, we'll.
You'd write help, but it's literally in the middle of nowhere. Like, nobody can find you at all. And you're with this young lady here as well. What's your name?
Karina.
Karina, nice to meet you. You're with Karina as well. Both of you guys are stuck, and you have no food at all, and you're there for this. No service, nothing.
Just write help. on just wherever big space I can find on the floor.
And then what if a couple of days later no one finds the hops?
try to build something too.
But the thing is, what are you gonna be eating?
I'm looking for food.
You'll just be looking for food.
Stop. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to ask people, do you want a smoke here? Yeah, but I'm going to give them a cigarette. So, sorry, darling. What are you saying, bro? Oh, you want a smoke here?
No. We're good, thank you.
You want a smoke here?
No.
Want a smoke here?
No, we're good.
Are you sure?
Yeah, good.
You sure you want to smoke here? Yeah?
Good, thanks, bro.
Smoke, bro.
No.
Nah, just playing, bro. Look, it's just a video, isn't it? My God. Smoke me, bro. Bro, what is it? Want to smoke, yeah?
No.
Huh?
Nah, just go.
You want a smoke, yeah?
Huh?
You want to get smoked, yeah?
Nah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Cigarette. You want a smoke?
Nah, that's right.
Can I ask you a really quick question? Just really quick.
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Let's say you had an ability, yeah, to pee money. What would you do? To pee money, what would you do?
No, you have, talking about.
If you had an ability, yeah. If you could pee money, literally.
Pee money?
Yeah.
Drink a lot of water? So I can pay more.
That's smart. Yo, boss, what's your name?
Matthew.
Matthew. J1, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
What's the first thing you do if you turn into a girl?
You tell you on the girl?
Yeah, if you turn into a girl.
Then the girl, first time you know, they like, you know, relaxing, you need to do like a good boy.
Mm?
After you start talking to the girl first, you know,
yeah.
She'll be like, you know, handsome boy. That's one.
Now, like, if you woke up one morning, you just transformed into a girl, like a female.
Me?
If you turned into a female.
A female?
Yeah.
I can do. I wake up, you know, she'll be the first talking like, you know, wake up like a happy one,
mm-hmm.
Not like a nervous like me before I'm coming nervous. She'll be talking nice with the girl.
You saw a nice with other girls, innit?
No, she'll be like talking first.
Mm-hmm.
After drink some coffee, talking nice for the week. Somewhere me, I'm working, I wake up, give them my coffee, I say hi, hello, thank you, ciao, take care. I go. After I text them, that's fine. Mm-hmm.
But then you'd be annoyed that you've turned into a female randomly, though. After being a boy for this look.
Yeah.
You'd be annoyed then?
Yeah.
Okay. I hear that. But then you'd be worried about what your family would think.
Man, my family, I live with my family 12 years, I've not seen my mom.
Oh,
you know, so I'm been here alone and a long time. I'm 33 years, bro.
33 years?
Yes, I'm looking young, but you know, I have experience for the, you know, I'm original from Africa.
Mm-hmm.
To be in Africa, the people is happy, how can you see? I'm talking the world, on the street, you know, not like I'm in London. It's
just, yeah.
It's difficult and it's that's a lot.
I hear that.
You know.
Appreciate it.
Thank you, brother.
Yeah, man.
Take care.
Appreciate it.
Thank you, guys.
Bless up, man. Obviously, man, that was the end of the video. We're going to be doing more.
Yeah. We're going to keep doing more.
My man them disappeared. Where they come back?
Amanda, come, bro.
Yes, Nico Muck.
Stay tuned.
Stay tuned.
Nico Muck.
We're doing more things, bro.
You man.
Before we end this video.
Oh, shit.
Come here, boy.